I heard that the guy put all the bodies in the basement.
That's crazy, dude.
Let's do it.